Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you guys? Okay, in this video, we will learn about descriptive text.
Okay, so today, we will learn about my lovely cat, kucing kesayanganku. Di mana pada materi ini terdapat materi descriptive text. What is descriptive text? Descriptive text is a text which says what a person or a thing is like. Its purpose is to describe and reveal a particular person, place, or thing. Okay, so this is generic structure of descriptive text. When writing descriptive text, there are some generic structure for our writing to be true. The arrangement is, first, identification. Contents about the introduction of a person, place, animal, or object will be described. And for description, contains a description of something such as animal, things, place, or person by describing its features, forms, colors, or anything related to what the writer described. There are some the purpose of descriptive text. First, to describe person, thing, or place in specific. Secondly, and to describe a particular person, thing, or place. So, a descriptive text aims to vividly portray and characterize a subject, whether it's a person, place, object, or even. Its primary purpose is to enable readers to visualize and understand the details, appearance, and essence of the subject being described. Through carefully chosen language and sensory details, descriptive text evokes sensory experiences, emotion, and atmospheres, allowing readers to form a clear mental image or impression. This genre often employs vivid adjectives, precise nouns, and descriptive language techniques such as similes and metaphors to enrich the depiction and engage the reader's imagination. Overall, the purpose of descriptive text is to create a sensory and emotional experience, bringing the subject to life through words. This is an example of descriptive text. My lovely cat, kucing kesayanganku. I have a cat as my pet whose name is Nutella. He is really playful. He loves to play with me and the new things he found. He has orange fur. His fur is so soft and I like to rub it for him. He has a long tail. He likes to play with it. He is also always try to catch his tail sometimes. I also like to hold him in my hand. When I hold him like that, he will fall asleep. There are several language features of descriptive text. First, specific participant has a certain object, is not common and unique. For example, Bandengan Beach, my house, Borobudur Temple, Uncle Jim, etc. And the second one, the use of the adjective to clarify the noun, for example, a beautiful beach, a handsome man, the famous place in Jepara. And next, the use of simple present tense. The sentence pattern used is simple present because it tells the fact of the object described. And the last, action verb. Verbs that show an activity, for example, run, sleep, walk, cut, etc. Okay, for your exercise, write a descriptive text about a person. Jadi, tugas kalian adalah membuat teks deskripsi tentang seseorang. Seseorang itu boleh orang tua, kakek, nenek, ataupun keluarga ataupun idola.
Okay, so this is our lesson today. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.